Nothing busts up your gut quite like acid, but it's hard to latch on to that gut feeling and really know what you're dealing with. Is it stomach ulcers or gastroesophageal reflux disease, also known as GERD? Truth is, both conditions share a lot of the same symptoms, such as upper abdominal pain, nausea, and decreased appetite. But they're actually very different from one another and affect different parts of your body. GERD is a condition in which stomach acid consistently backs up or overflows into your esophagus. Unlike GERD, which is often associated with a heartburn sensation and regurgitation, the pain associated with stomach ulcers is typically pinpointed to your upper abdomen and sometimes gets better when you eat something. GERD can make it hard to swallow as it burns the tissues in your esophagus. It can also trigger asthma-like symptoms like coughing, wheezing, and shortness of breath. GERD can get worse after eating or when you lay down. With stomach ulcers, you may experience symptoms on an empty stomach or hours after eating, if you experience any symptoms at all. Because stomach ulcers are most commonly caused by an overgrowth of H. pylori bacteria or overuse of non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medications, or NSAIDs, that eat away at the lining of your stomach, they may not be as noticeable until you experience severe abdominal cramps that come and go. Other more severe symptoms include dark, tar-colored feces or blood in your poop, vomit that looks like coffee grounds, dizziness, weakness, or fatigue as a side effect of blood loss. If left untreated, GERD and stomach ulcers can increase your risk for esophageal and stomach cancers, respectively. So it's helpful to recognize your symptoms and settle your acid buildup as early as possible.